One of the key things that people don't really like in Windows 11 is the fact that the Windows button and the search, the taskbar icons are now centered. Well, the good news is you can change that and it's quick and easy. So let me show you how in today's video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. If you find this tip useful, then please like the video and remember, if you'd like to be notified as new videos are released, and that's every week, then click the subscribe button and that notification bell. How do you change the taskbar so that all the buttons appear on the left-hand side as we got used to in pretty much every version of Windows before 11? Let me show you. All you need to do is to right-click anywhere on the taskbar that's empty. So whether that's to the right of the icons for your applications and before the in tray, or on the left before the start button, doesn't matter where, just right-click on that taskbar and you'll see two options. We've got the second one down, taskbar settings. This opens up the personalization, and we're looking, scrolling down the list until we find the option that says taskbar behaviors. Click on there to expand it, and you'll see that the first option in that expanded list says taskbar alignment is set to center. All you need to do is click, change it to the left, and you can see immediately that everything changes. Once you're done, click on the X, and everything is where you now expect it to be, starting on the left-hand side. Of course, if you're not happy with that and want to return it back, repeat those steps and simply choose Enter again. I will see you on the next video.